We can all learn from Sean's valuable lessons of putting others first.